Good evening, everybody. I'm Father Christian Shu, chaplain here at Carmel Catholic High School, and on behalf of our president, Dr. Brad Bonham, on behalf of our principal, Mr. Jason Huther, welcome to all. I know I can speak on behalf of our students that your presence, prayers, love, and support means so much, so thank you. And let's begin as we begin all good things, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. As the psalmist reminds us, praise the Lord in the heights, praise the Lord for his mighty deeds. Praise the Lord on glad tambourines. Let everything that lives and breathes praise the Lord. Good and gracious God, as we gather together this evening in your presence, we acknowledge that you are great and greatly to be praised. And so we praise and give you thanks for, first, the gift of music and the many gifts and talents that you have given each one of us, especially our awesome students and musicians. We also praise and give you thanks for this sacramental moment of bringing us together in faith and community. And we praise and give you thanks in this Lenten season as we are led closer to you, for you are great and greatly to be praised. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. And now it's my distinct privilege and honor to introduce to you Mrs. Joyce Hawk.
Hi, everyone. We're so glad that you're here tonight. The first group that is going to perform for you is our show choir, Cadence, and they specifically asked me to remind you of audience etiquette during a show choir. So we just this weekend competed in Chicagoland Showcase, and they earned second place, and we're super proud of that. Thank you. So show choir is a little bit of a different beast. If you like something you hear, you are allowed to clap and yell and say good things in the middle of it. If it's a really quiet part and a soloist is singing or something and you want to let them know that you're good, you do this. You know, you've been trained. Well, all right. They know how to do it in the front row, so just watch them. So please don't be afraid to, like, have some fun, make some noise. That makes them do better, and that's the way show choir rolls. So I hope we're ready. I have to sneak back by the band. We're also thrilled to be here with our band tonight. I get to, like, embrace my band side a little bit when I work with them, and they've been a pleasure to work with and have done a great job. And so I hope you enjoy hearing them too. You get the complete Cadence package tonight. So without any more words from me, ladies and gentlemen, Cadence!
Thank you. headed for justice. So you think you're headed for glory? Well, baby, I'm here to say, ain't gonna turn out that way. I'll tell your actual story. You're headed right into my clutch. You're headed right into my grasp. You're headed right into my grip. So baby, you better not. So baby, you better not slip.
Holding out for a hero to the end of the night.
larger than life, larger than life, larger than life.
There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away.
Then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on. And you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. 'Cause when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you.
Survive, 'cause when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies
It's okay to act like you've been set free, 'cause love has made you more than enough. So go ahead and be who you're meant to be.
Waste a little time because we've got someone changing right now. So I hope you enjoyed Cadence. They placed second. I do want to say one thing that I forgot to say before we performed. We have a new choreographer that we're working with that the kids have enjoyed so much this year, and her name is Callie Gibbs. And Kylie Kubley, who I don't believe is here tonight, but Callie is here and did a huge amount of work with the kids. Callie, can you like stand up and we can give you a round of applause? That'd be super fun. The kids have enjoyed working with you so much. So we're going to go on with the rest of our concert with our class choirs, the choir that's about to perform for you. Are we good back there? Yay. The class that's about to perform for you is Advanced Choir. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So also at Chicagoland Showcase this weekend, there was a solo competition. And tonight, our four top scorers from Carmel in the solo competition are going to be performing for you. And the first soloist is Lauren Zomchek singing I Will Be Here.
We met, of all places, in front of Gristiti's, some freakishly cold winter's day. I had on several unflattering layers of wool. He slipped on the ice with his grocery bag full, so I rescued some Fruit Loops he had dropped by the curb, and he made some remark that my smile was superb. I thought that was sweet, and I started to go, and he said, hey, what you doing tomorrow? Because I'll be here at the corner of Bleecker and Mercer tomorrow at 7. If you want to meet up, I'll be waiting right here. And in case there are two fellas waiting for you, my name's John. He waved. And then he was gone. Well, needless to say, I went back there to meet him, mostly to see if he'd show. And there he was out in the cold with his jacket pulled tight. He took me to dinner and kissed me goodnight. The next week we went to this terrible play, and the week after that drank hot chocolate all day. Then suddenly 8 or 9 months had flown by. He said, hey, what you doing the rest of your life? Because I'll be here right beside you as long as you want me to be. There's no question, there is nothing I've wanted so much in my life. This might sound immature, but I am totally sure you're the one. And we had just begun. We got hitched in September, our favorite month, with a rock band that played in this old synagogue. And we bought an apartment on West 17th Street and talked about children and getting a dog. Our first anniversary came in a flash. We promised to take the day off. He had to stop into his office that morning, and so when walking downtown to this bakery I know, when I heard on the street what I thought was a joke, till I noticed the sirens and saw all the smoke. Now I'm running back home with this feeling of dread to the voicemail he left with the last words he said. I'm sorry. I don't mean to ruin your evening by bringing up all of this stuff. You're probably wondering why I even called you tonight. Well, today something happened that spooked me, all right. I saw this storm cloud of papers fall down from the sky. I thought of that day, and I started to cry. Then sure as I breathe, I heard John, clear as day, sing, hey, you're allowed to move on. It's okay, because I'll be here. Even if you decide to get rid of my favorite sweater, even if you go out on my birthday this year, instead of sitting at home watching all of life's moments pass by, you don't have to cry, because I'll be here when you start going back to the places we went to together. When you take off my ring and you let yourself smile, when you meet someone handsome and patient and true, when he says that he wants to be married to you, when you call him one night and he meets you downtown and you finally answer him yes. give you my heart. It has taken so long, but I'm ready to start. Right now, John's whispering congrats in my ear as I finally let myself tell you that I will.
On the sly, in the gutters and the streets of Petersburg. Just a kid on the fly, getting good at getting by in Petersburg. I bartered for a blanket, stolen for my bread, learned to take my chances and use my head. A Russian rat is clever, clever, or he ends up dead. Down to there are some who survive, some who don't, some give up, some give in. Me, I won't. Black and blue, welcome to my Petersburg. Standing here, you can see from the spires to the piers of Petersburg. I'd be down on that quay, selling stolen souvenirs from Petersburg. The palace is above and alleyways below. Funny how the city is all you know. How even when you hate it, something in you loves it so. That's where I learned my stuff, in some rough company. There's that boy growing up who was me, all I've been, all I'll be. We can do what we're told, we can go where we're led, but I've learned from my father to see what's ahead. Nothing here to hold me, no one that I owe. Funny how a boy can grow. Funny how a city tells you when it's time to go. Boils down to there are some who have walls yet to climb. You and I on the fly just in time. But tonight there's a sky and quite a view. Welcome to my Petersburg.
singing Where I Wanna Be.
back soloist is Avery Beck, and she will be singing Only Hope.
There's a song that's inside of my soul. It's the one that I've tried to write over and over again. I'm awake in the infinite cold, but you sing to me over and over and over again. So I lay my head back down and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only. I know now you're my only hope. Sing to me the song of the stars, of your galaxy dancing and laughing again. When it feels like my dreams are so far, sing to me of the plans that you have for me over again. So I lay my head back down and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my only hope. I give you my destiny. I'm giving you all of me. I want your symphony singing in all that I am. At the top of my lungs, I'm giving it back. So I lay my head back down and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my only hope.
while we're getting set for our last song, I just wanted to thank Mr. Weagle and AJ and Mark back in the booth for running sound and lights so nicely for us tonight. Oh, wow, that was like cool. And I'd also like to thank our awesome accompanist, Rachel Maley. All right, and our final song of the night is a gospel song called The Storm Is Passing Over.